If you can't find the color on the human body, then it shouldn't be in the painting. In the end, human stories are really what we care about. Human emotions, human interactions, and of course, sensual skin. So that is what should be the focus of the painting. That should be the most important, and it should be painted to really grip the viewer. If you use bright colors, even if it's in the background, it's going to detract from sensual skin, which should be the focus of the painting.